We have a look at your time saver traffic this morning. This is a sad scene here. This is a live look from Sky 2 over Koreatown at Virgil Avenue and West 5th Street. Our Al Villegas is over this scene right now. You can see this white car here. It lost control and hit a homeless encampment. We do know that one person was trapped under the vehicle and four other people were hurt. Their conditions have not been released, but we will be following this story and bring you updates as they come in.